Ayi gaya nubasi viharadi Adabi sambajano satima Viniya logi abhijya domanasam Yogi Gaya nupasana Awareness of your body From morning wake up to before sleep. This is exactly you can prevent, protect all types of kilesa, impurity, mental conditions. But you have to be very diligent, great effort, attentive mindfulness. That is why our Pandita Arama Sayadawji, very good in explanation, very practical. He said, when we eat the breakfast, we use the bread and butter. Butter is a very cold, very hard. We cannot spread in the bread. Butter is a warming up, butter is a soft enough. When we scoop, we put on the bread, easy to spread. Similar, our object is exactly look like bread. Very soft and very smooth butter is exactly our mindfulness. Present moment of object, our mindfulness exactly completely take over all the object without missing. At the time, we need that great effort on time, not postpone, not overhead, directly at the present moment. That is why adabi, adabi meaning great effort, release or chasing away our laziness. For example, yogi, if you sleepy, you have to open your eyes, look at the light, breathe more air. Even though you stay sleepy, your palm, you have to gently rub in your arm. Open the eyes, look at the light, meaning not the candle, not the electric light, just as a bright open, that's meaning. Breathe more air, stretch your back. Exactly, Buddha, he explained that Tinamida is exactly shut down, meaning sleepiness. Similar, Buddha, he said that those who are in the prison, jail, very small, very dark room to keep in the prisoner. The prisoner, he cannot see outside, he cannot contact outside, nothing for him in the jail. Yogi also becomes sleepiness. Yogi sense all are shut down. What is the matter? Yogi don't know. What is information? Yogi don't know. All the information totally shut down. That means similar as a prisoner. We are talking about Gaya Nupasana already 2 days. Gaya Nupasana in very detail. Not only from morning wake up to before sleep, body movement, all the action and activity, not only for that. The whole of body, we can contemplate, we can awareness, we can observe our mind deeply, you know, like internal and external. Pali in Bahida and Echata. Bahida means external. Echata means internal. Bahida, our body outside, we can contemplate Gesa, Loma, Naka, Danda, Dajo in Bali. Gesa meaning our head hair. Loma, our body hair. Naka, finger nail, toe nail. Danda, our teeth. Dajo, our skin. This is an external body, easy to see, fighting each other in the internal, our body inside, brain, blood, kidney, our lung, intensity, a lot of internal organ. We can contemplate in mind, become Buddha teach us, all divided our body, 32, bone, skin, so on, urine, feces, all in the body, one part by one part, when we divide it and we contemplate it, our mind, no time to think about any other previous or future. This contemplation also under Kaya Nupashna, awareness of your body. That's a very truth that makes you ultimate knowledge easy to gain. For example, we call daily life, oh, this is a car. When we call car name is a, what is a really car? In front of mirror glass is a car, or roof is a car, or wheel is a car, or chair is a car. But by about we take out from the car, we cannot call car. Only we join all together, we call this is a car. Also, we call this building, we call meditation hall. Sometimes we call Dhamma hall. So roof is a Dhamma hall, window is a Dhamma hall, or floor is a Dhamma hall. Which is Dhamma hall? One part by one part, we cannot call as a Dhamma hall. All joined together, the shapes, the form, which way we use, we call the name. Name is a just name. Similar, our body also, he, she, you, Mr. and Mrs. Who. At the time, Buddha, he said, the truthful, we had to find the ultimate, the truthful. The hair is a he or she, or male or female. Or our fingernail is a he or she, male or female. Skin, part by part. That's why Buddha teaches 32 parts of body. When you contemplate one by one, you can feel it. Where is I? Where is mine? Immediately release your ego, Pali and Atta. According this contemplation in 32 parts of body one by one, yogi, you cannot find where is I, my, he, she. This view, very, very useful. When you practice sitting meditation, you facing very painful, very numbness, muscle aching at the time. Where is my pain? If you would like to say in the shoulder, would you like to say in my back? Would you like to say in my leg? You find it one by one, one by one. You cannot be free as a mind pain. Just pain is a very temporarily as a happening one moment by one moment, one moment by one moment. At the time, pain is not mind pain. Immediately you release. Very comfortable, very comfortable. Meaning, without angry, without frustration, without disappointed, without rejecting, you can handle it, you can tolerate, you can keep practice peacefully. That is why Kaya Nupashana, first foundation of meditation, directly support to the second foundations of practice in Vedana Nupashana. Especially very beginner yogis for a lot of painful and discomfort feeling. Easy to release, easy to handle it. Samanera Sikhavati. Listening carefully, if you sleepy, open your eyes. I not ask you all the time, close your eyes. I not torture you. You can open when you're sleepy. Make yourself raise your effort. If you know I'm sleepy, you have to release, try. You're sleepy many, many times. Those who are coming correct you, shameful. Meditation meaning time for chasing out our laziness and sleepiness. That's a meaning. Great effort. Keep on sleepy meaning, no listening talk, no practicing. For what? Question mark. What? After the interview, no question, they want to complain first. Sleepy, tired, no energy. Why? I don't know. Very painful. That is, you proclaim from your mouth, you are enemy. Not offered by your mommy, daddy. Not offered by Sayadaw. Not created by God. Individual problems. If you know your own problem, you have to sort it out. Your responsibility. You no need to proclaim and complain to others. Bandi Kandi, morning 2:30, he wake up. He is the first one wake up in the monastery. He go to pray in the pagoda. After finish, he not go bedroom. And there he now sitting and praying or giving admonition. Stay in the Dhamma hall, sitting pacha. Stay keep on walking. According to his age, 84, older than you, weaker than you, all of you younger than him, stronger than him. But energetic, viriya, utsaha, you are so small and so weak. Bandi, very strong. Meditation time, individual, you have to make strong determination. In this practice, number one enemy, sleepiness, I was chasing out from my body, meaning I will raise my effort as much as I can. When you make yourself great determination, not in this retreat, the rest of your life, you would like to success your education, can. You would like to success your business, can. Or on the other hand, supplementing, you would like to gain Nibbana, can. If you lazy and sleepiness, all gone. Nothing for you. Samavayama, right effort meaning, not associate with television, not associate with other friends and family and chit-chat and talking, not association with the food. Just contemplate our body and our mind without sleepy, very alert, very energetic. That Buddha preferred the Samavayama, right effort. Meaning, without other sense and other desire, not disturbed. Directly associated with the body and mind, without lazy, without sleepy. That Buddha preferred the right effort, Samavayama. Ordinary people, boring, no, cannot. Because of no television, no dinner, no talking, no sleep, I'm boring, I can't. That meaning wrong effort. Meaning your mind are aligned on the material, personal. You yourself, you cannot. Many, many times in the retreat interview, without questions, they directly complain to me. I'm very sleepy. I'm very sleepy. Just I ask the questions, yogi. When you go to breakfast and lunch in the dining, when started to eat and day the end, did you have the sleepy? Many times this question. The rest of my life, all yogi, I asked this question. Nobody answer breakfast and lunch, I'm sleepy. No, they said. Why? Why? Because of yummy, 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 no time to sleepy. But meditation and also we have to see attentively mindfulness. Later on, we don't want to break. I will carry on, I will carry on, I will carry on. That meaning right effort. Because exactly sleepiness is less. Never ever practice the rest of your life. Cannot practice after a few minutes, sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. That Buddha he called Hiri and Otapa. You yourself, you don't have moral fear and moral shame. Buddha preferred the sleepiness is shame. because I lost my alertness, I lost my great effort, I lost my mindfulness, I lost my concentration. That very shame. Very meaningful Buddha explanation. That is why Buddha teaching yogis trying to get the real wonderful meaning. Shame meaning. When we lost our effort, when we lost our mindfulness, when we lost our concentration, we have to shame. According to this meaning, around the world, 7.5 or 8 billion of people, when we look at them, most of the time they lost their right effort, right mindfulness, right concentration. Carelessly they speak, carelessly they go everywhere, carelessly they act their actions. We can say most of them, all of them are shameless. They don't have right mindfulness, they don't have right concentration, they don't have right mindfulness. That is why all human beings, they sing about suffering, not happy, very stressful, very disappointed, very sorrowful, come from these three. They never ever fulfill the right mindfulness, right effort, right concentration. Those who are fulfilled, more and more, suffering is less and less. That is why 2,600 over years, in the all over the world until now, millions of people still talking about Buddha is awakened, very energetic, very alert. Not only Buddha, his all great disciples saying, even though good example, you see Pandita, very alert all the time. That is why all yogi, only in the retreat time, you have the chance to raise your great effort. No daily life, not easy. Please try the best. If you really try the best, the experience will help you the rest of your life.